Yes, dear students, now we are moving to the question number 6. Subtract 76 from 81. What is the opposite of 76? Minus 76. So 81 minus 76, 5. So 5 is the answer. Now next part, we have to subtract minus 31 from 57. What is the opposite of minus 31? Positive 31. So plus 31, we just add it. 57 plus 31, 88. In the next part, we have to subtract minus 41 from minus 26. What is the opposite of minus 41? Plus 41. So minus 26 plus 41. So in this question, we have to just apply the rules which we have already learned. Minus plus minus, so 41 minus 26, 15, and symbol will come which one is greater. So 41 is greater than minus 26, so positive symbol will come here, positive 15. In the next part, we have to subtract it minus 5128 from 0. So what is the opposite of minus 5128? Positive 5128. So answer is 5128. Okay, so D part you have to do on your own.